The VA research program is an intramural program to fund VA investigators for projects that are targeted to the highest priorities of veterans' health.
They're able to bring the best and the brightest to the VA because of the VA nonprofits and their ability to put together startup grants, to put together seed grants.
The nonprofits enable VA researchers to go after areas of funding such as the National Institutes of Health, the Department of Defense, the American Diabetes Association, the American Heart Association, and other foundations that will give research support. And so we offer a much broader area from which to do research.
With the VA, you have such a base of veterans who would be willing to help. So getting that funding is extremely important.
People's lives are being saved, and I can't think of anything more powerful than that.
The only way that I think we can even address the hope that they have in us is through our research programs.
Veterans sacrifice for the way of life that we have, for the good of our country, and this is only a small way that we can pay them back for their sacrifices.
Any veterans who are out there that hear the sound of my voice, to be encouraged to come down and be a part of what's going on here.
We have that ability to bring together the best and the brightest to ultimately do the best research and help our veterans.
VA Research, improving veterans' lives.